Howdy y'all, and welcome back to I Am a Champion. So today is the closing ceremonies tonight, and I just wanted to thank you for coming along with me on this journey, and I hope that you've enjoyed the Olympics as much as I have. I've watched some pretty incredible things, some records being broken, and some new events being added to the Olympics, and I found it very interesting that I posted about curling actually on the day that NBC decided to show curling, which I didn't even expect. Because, well, not a lot of people in the United States watch curling, to my understanding. But I'm really excited for them. And, yeah, so I wanted to thank you for coming with me on this and let you know that I am taking a break on my videos for about a week and a half. But I plan on being back here for the Paralympics to do a few more I Am a Champion videos for you. Because the Paralympics mean a lot to me. And I still have some videos in the tank, and I want to take you along for the journey on that. So there's where we are. I'm going to take a few days off just to kind of relax, recoup, and maybe enjoy some time with my family in this weather being all crazy, whatever happens with it. And I'll see you back here. Anyhow, thank you for coming along with me on this journey. Enjoy the closing ceremonies tonight. Maybe you'll learn something new about a country. Maybe you'll enjoy. Maybe you just do something else tonight. I don't know. But yeah, what is one of your favorite moments from these Olympics? I'd love to hear from you. Also, if you have any questions about any sports that we saw during the Olympics for me to answer during the Paralympics, I am happy to do so. Having not watched the Paralympics winter sports before, I don't know if I can answer any questions or not for you about the actual Paralympic sports, but I'm happy to try if you want to shoot me some questions and I'll try to research them. So there you go. Anyhow, remember, what was your favorite sport or event that happened during the Olympics this year? And I'll see you soon. Ciao for now, and go out there and be a champion. Bye.